You can either type a simple text or enclose your text between star to make it bold, or between underscores to make it italic, between tilde to use strikethrough. You can even combine these effects, just like any markup language.